In this video, we will configure a simple, pure market-making bot on Binance. When you start Hummingbot, type config to create a new strategy. Enter a new password. You'll use this password every time that you open Hummingbot. Next, select pure market-making as your strategy and create a new configuration file. Next time, you can import this file in order to load this configuration. To start the configuration, select their exchange, which is Binance, and then select the trading pair. After that, set the spread that you want the bid and the ask side of the orders to set. The spread is a distance away from the mid price. So here we're setting 1% on both sides. Next, select how often you want Hummingbot to refresh the orders and the preferred quantity for the order. Finally, enter your Binance API key and API secret to allow Hummingbot to access your Binance account. You can always use a kill switch in order to trade more safely and stop the bot once it's reached a certain performance target. And that's it. Now after that, you can hit start to start market making. When you're running the bot, you can always type status or history in order to see how the bot is behaving. And then note that you can always go to the Binance website to see where your orders are being placed and watch your orders being refreshed in real time. That's it. Happy market making from Hummingbot.